Yeah.
Thanks for the help, I don't need you no more. Get out of my life, for real, go out the door. You see, I've been doing this too long, but little did I know you're the reason I'm doing it wrong. Fuck you, bitch, you fucked up my life. But I was a stupid one, turned to the knife. I thought I was bruised, beaten and broken. But in all reality, I was just outspoken. All I do is sit around and be lazy. Little does everybody know the demons are driving me crazy. Go ahead and fuck my bitch, I don't care. Cause sooner or later, you want her out of your hair. Sure, she can be fun and pretty face, but eventually she makes you feel like a disgrace. Just warning, man to man, you'll probably get luckier in that creepy white van.
Creepy white van, that creepy white van. You'll probably do better.